risky is this coal mine in the Northumbrian hills? Probably the smallest in the country. Its owner, Mr. Edward Jacobson, is miner, clerk, and salesman as well. The mine is a complete one-man business. It isn't that no one will have any truck with Mr. Jacobson. He simply prefers to push his own. And as the mine is his and not mine, well, why shouldn't he? It looks like a good tip. And here's another.